Dipsy Doodle Town has a Dipsy Doodle that he carries all around.
But no one ever seen it, cause he never puts it down.
The Dipsy Doodle Dragon of Dipsy Doodle Town. He carries it to breakfast, he carries it to school. He even takes it swimming when he splashes in the pool. But no one's ever seen it, cause he never puts it down. The Dipsy Doodle Dragon of Dipsy Doodle Town.
Now just in case you wonder what a Dipsy Doodle is. Is it red? Is it green? Is it blue?
Is it short? Is it tall? Is it anything at all?
Well, I'm gonna leave it all to you. If you've got a bundle of curiosity, and if you really wonder what it possibly could be,
get your imagination out and Dipsy Doodle down
to the Dipsy Doodle Dragon of Dipsy Doodle Town.
He takes it with him walking and sleighing in the snow. He takes it to the ball game, even to the movie show. But no one's ever seen it, cause he never puts it down. The Dipsy Doodle Dragon of Dipsy Doodle Town. He takes it in the tub, he takes it to the barber shop and to the dragon club. But no one's ever seen it, cause he never puts it down. The Dipsy Doodle Dragon of Dipsy Doodle Town.
Now just in case you wonder what a Dipsy Doodle is it red, is it green, is it blue?
Is it short, is it tall, is it anything at all?
Well, I'm gonna leave it all to you. And if you really wonder what it possibly could be,
get your imagination out of Dipsy Doodle Down
to the Dipsy Doodle Dragon of Dipsy Doodle Town.
He only says it isn't a Dipsy Doodle hat, a Dipsy Doodle poodle, or a Dipsy Doodle cat. It's just a Dipsy Doodle that he carries all around. The Dipsy Doodle Dragon of Dipsy Doodle Town. It doesn't make a murmur, it doesn't ring a bell, but it's a Dipsy Doodle, as anyone can tell. Though no one's ever seen it, cause he never puts it down. The Dipsy Doodle Dragon of Dipsy Doodle Town.
Now, just in case you wonder what a Dipsy Doodle is it red, is it green, is it blue?
Is it short, is it tall, is it anything at all?
Well, I'm gonna leave it all to you. And if you really wonder what it possibly could be,
get your imagination out and Dipsy Doodle Down
to the Dipsy Doodle Dragon.